out, dude.
Here's the thing, guys. The actual landlord of this place is not a fan. Even though I paid rent and a deposit, wants us out ASAP. So that's the story. The only way a streamer house would work is the owners of the house have to be cool. Or I need to just buy a house, dude. But I'm not there yet. I'm not good with my money, so I'm not at that point where I can be like, boom, here you go. So we'll figure it out.